The recent talk of the town are the shots fired outside Bhaijaan aka Salman Khan's house this morning. Since the morning, Galaxy apartment has been flooded with family and friends of the actor. From brothers Sohail and Arbaaz Khan to friends like Baba Siddiqui. This news comes after years of threats and duels between the two parties. Here is a throwback of the time Salman Khan received death threats in the form of emails, letters and social media. How did it start? Khan was accused of hunting and killing two black bucks in Rajasthan during the shoot of his film Hum Saath Saath Hai in 1998. He was sentenced to 5 years in jail but was later granted bail.
बटा आइकॉन के अपराध के अंदर दोषी माना है जिसके सजा के बिंदु पर भी बहस जारी है.
Black bucks are considered holy by the Bishnoi community to which Lawrence Bishnoi belongs. In his interview from Tihar Jail in 2023, Bishnoi has stated on camera that his only purpose in life is to kill Salman Khan. We don't want money. He humiliated my entire community by poaching a black buck. In recent times, Salman Khan has received numerous death threats, some of which are: last year, in November, gangster Lawrence Bishnoi had posted a message on Facebook addressing Punjabi singer Gippy Grewal, which read, "You consider Salman Khan a brother, but now it's time for your brother to come and save you." This message is also for Salman Khan. Don't be in the illusion that Daud will save you. No one can. Your dramatic response to Sidhu Moosewala's death did not go unnoticed. We all know the kind of person he was and the criminal associations he had. You've now landed on our radar. Consider this a trailer. The full film will be released soon. Flee to any country you wish, but remember, death doesn't require a visa, it comes uninvited. In March 2023, Khan's manager received a threat mail, following which an FIR was registered against Bishnoi and his associate and Canada-based gangster Goldie Brar, and one Mohit Garg. The email referred to the interview Bishnoi had given from Tihar Jail, issuing the death threat. The email sent from Garg's ID said Brar wanted to talk to the actor face to face. In April 2023, the Dabang star received a fresh threat from a man in Jodhpur, Rajasthan, who was allegedly... He reportedly threatened to kill Salman Khan on April 30th. It was a death threat call that was made to the Mumbai police control room. In 2018, during a court appearance, Bishnoi had made a statement.
करेंगे तो पता लग ही जाएगा सलमान खान का ग्रेव मारेंगे जोधपुर में मारेंगे तो पता लग जाएगा इनको अभी तो मैंने कुछ किया ही नहीं अभिनय मतलब इन्वॉल्व कर रहे हैं